So that's my home bar. My name is Lele, and today we're gonna make that usual Negroni. Very easy drink to make. Let's make one together. So you're gonna need a rock glass, gonna need a block of ice. Here we go. It's a stirring drink, so we're gonna need a mixing glass or a tin. So we're gonna start with 30 ml of gin. We'll go with 30 ml of Aperol. And 30 ml of Cocky Americano. So it's a still drink. I'm gonna add some ice cube to our mixing glass. There we go. Okay. And we're gonna still our drink from 17 to 20 seconds. So we're gonna perfect ratio of dilution. Here we go. Guys, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like my videos. Thank you so much for your support. Okay. So guys, if you don't like the bitterness of the normal Negroni, it's a good option for you, as you can try this different variation of the Negroni cocktail. Fantastic, gonna shoot everything into our rock glass. Put the glass already. We'll put everything over ice. There we go. And for garnish, gonna be one orange zest. Just sit in the glass. There we go, guys. Enjoy your drink.